The title of our paper is Conceptualizing Disadvantage in South African Higher Education Equitability Approach Perspective. Higher education uses the concept historic disadvantage, a term that is frequently used but is not clearly defined. The term is, however, thought to mean black students, which means it is racially defined. However, using race in defining disadvantage is limiting a student's affected in different aspects of their lives. We adopted the capability approach in conceptualizing disadvantage in this paper for the reason that the approach allows us to focus on individual well-being and enables us to link the students' lives to their social, family, and schooling backgrounds. The argument presented in this paper is that when students have a wider capability set and urges to convert resources into functions, they are perceived as advantaged, and the converse is true. The emerging dimensions from the capability literature and empirical evidence show that disadvantage is more dimensional and more complex than anticipated. The paper offers practical recommendations in addressing inequality in universities. Thank you.